Unlike most of the things that I do on this channel, this game has a violent and graphic nature. Please watch at your own discretion.
Sword swing. It's Keys Hunter.
Bad swing. Hi everybody, it's Nintendo Freak, how you doing?
We're playing some more of this game.
This game right here, the one in the title, you can read it. Not gonna tell you what it is. You can guess. No. You should be able to figure it out. I believe in you. You're intelligent.
It begins with blood.
Don't even give them clues. They should figure it out.
And it ends in born.
No, you've basically just told.
I had more faith
in our viewers to be able to infer what the game was they were watching.
Super secret hints.
Wait, where are we going?
We're jumping down here because I can't take that guy.
Oh.
High that up is up as well.
I don't know, dude. I thought you could take him.
Man, do you want me to try?
Don't put this on me. Do you know what you're doing?
Do you want me to try?
If you feel like you can't take him, then I'm gonna trust you.
I feel like I can't take him. The guy is solid as hell.
It's fine. I don't know.
And he'll just kick me off, and then I'll die. I'm not even joking. That's what he does.
Well,
it's a tiny platform up there. He also still has a machine gun.
does he shoot you?
He doesn't. He doesn't shoot. So I'm going to put that in there. Take
okay.
a little bit of damage.
Ooh. Oh, okay. See, the window behind it made me think that guy was, like, glowing or something. And I was like, ooh, what's that? But no. It's just another guy.
It's just another guy.
Also, how is the wood not broken when you, like, smacked it with your hammer?
Because...
like, those planks do not look stable at all. Okay. Smacking it with a big-ass hammer like that.
Now we're in a new area.
Oh. What? There's a lot of chains and stuff holding up that chandelier? Question mark?
Look at what's on the chandelier, though.
I think? I can't really see.
Have a closer look. I'm not going to go too far, because there's no railings.
I mean, it's a thing.
Do you see that guy down there on the right?
Yes.
On that little platform?
Yes.
With his arms just, like, ready?
He's ready for you.
Do you think he's hiding? Do you think, like, we're going to get down there and he's going to be like, he can obviously not see me. He doesn't know I'm there.
No one can see me.
I'm going to be the beast man that takes him out.
In the open.
All of my brethren failed. Climbing up trees, that was so crazy. It was doomed to fail. But me, I'm going to be the one that gets him.
Just out in the open thinking, like, I'm perfectly here. No one can see me.
Okay, this is a pretty interesting area. It's also...
ooh, I see a goodie.
Yeah, there's some goodies around here. There's a few. I'm going to try and get as many as I can.
Don't fall.
No. Super parkour. Super parkour grandma. Parkour grandma.
Parkour grandma, the new series.
By Netflix. Parkour grandma.
I would put it past them. They have some really weird stuff.
It's
going to
be good because pretty much everything by Netflix is apparently good. I haven't really watched any of it. Do you reckon Parkour grandma should be going faster like that?
Oh my god. The risks. The risks. Did not pay off. There's a lot of guys there. Holy
moly.
There's
a lot of guys. Okay, so this next bit's probably going to get cut out. Jeez. So, what I intended to do there was sort of just step forward and, like, drop onto the platform below me. Instead, I kind of...
A little hop.
Yeah, it's like
a little hop. And you missed the platform.
Just a little hop.
Ooh, you can't touch me.
Wipe these.
I can't believe you just did that.
I was just like, I'm gonna switch to hammer mode because it'll be a combo, and it wasn't a combo, and he took it too slow to hammer mode, and then there's three of them, and then they just all got me. It's fine, I only took like 2 minutes though.
Rip echoes.
Rip echoes. It was only like 2,000 echoes.
Over 3,000.
It's. It's irrelevant. Basically what I'm trying to say.
We're already underleveled, and you're like, it's irrelevant that I just lost 3,000 echoes.
Man, rip those echoes. It's basically irrelevant.
We don't need levels.
It actually is irrelevant. It doesn't actually matter. Attempts are just there's like 1,000.
Yeah.
So it's only.
They can climb, dude.
Oh my god! This, you can't cut this.
They can climb.
Oh my god. Are they all coming up?
I think so. Can you get them when they come up?
Is he coming up?
There he is, dude.
He is. No.
You missed.
That was so lame. I always wipe all the enemies. Guys,
I didn't realize.
Oh my god!
This is nuts. This is literally nuts.
What happened to the third guy?
I don't know.
There's only two guys here.
Maybe he died when he fell down.
Is he at? No, because there will
be
a
corpse. Or maybe he's waiting at the top.
Is he waiting?
He's hiding, dude. He's gonna get you.
He's like, oh, this is my chance.
This is my hiding spot now.
He's not.
I found it.
He's not here. Okay, so we're back. I don't know how much of this Rob's gonna be cutting.
It's gonna be a bit choppy.
But highlight reel. man, what was that?
I don't know. It's all you, man. It's all you.
What's that? I didn't expect them to climb up the ladder. Okay, now hopefully we'll see what I intended.
Yeah, maybe you should jump down here.
See, that's what I intended to do. Not even a hop.
But even that, like, you.
No, it would have been fine.
No, dude.
Yeah, it would have.
I feel like that's where you're supposed to jump down, where it, like, extends off further that way.
Okay, there's a bunch of stuff. Gonna be getting this one. Look at all that blood. What is that?
There's a lot of it. There was a lot of dudes down there. We found that out when you fell down there and died.
Thanks for that.
They all crowded around your dead body.
Ooh.
You can do it. Come on.
Yeah, you're not, like, very encouraging.
I'm sorry.
Ow. Oh,
man, this is you can do it, man.
These guys are also poisonous.
They are poisonous. Ooh, but you're not going to get hit enough to be able to get poisoned. You're also setting them on fire pretty well.
I want to save my bullets a little bit. More dudes!
Well, it looks like that guy did. He's got glowy, like, orange eyes.
Yeah, that, I guess, shows that the poison. Well, attack me. Get how you look at this one.
He also has glowy orange eyes.
Yeah, I guess it shows.
Absolutely terrifying.
That was super creepy. I had the parry.
Passed up the chance. Don't eat it.
Don't need it,
man.
Hammer bro.
We're hammer bros now.
We're hammer bros. There's just more. Are they all coming up the stairs or something?
Maybe.
Are they all the ones from down there?
They're all the ones down there coming to get
they
you.
They are, actually.
They're actually all the ones from down there came up to get you.
Okay.
Just had a monster killing marathon.
Yeah, the bunch of men.
There's another one.
Your brethren are all dead. Do you still want to do this?
Yeah, dude. I must avenge them.
There's another one. How many guys are there? See, I think the first time I ever did this, I dropped down.
Uh-oh. Oh, God. It should be fine for a while.
Yeah, it should be fine for a bit. If I'm like halfway through the boss fight and my controller dies, I'm actually going to throw your controller across the room. I'm going to be so done.
Hey, I'm trusting you. You use PS4 controls a lot more than me.
I do.
When it first warns you that it's low, I assume it has some time left.
Yeah, we're good for this. Attack me, bro! Come at me! Come on! Don't just...
He's waiting, dude. He's waiting. It's like,
well,
no,
I'm tired of waiting.
I'm gonna parry you.
Oh, if he parried me? If he like caught my hammer? I was just like, ha, I was waiting
just,
for that.
Just like claps his two giant hands together
and
to
just
grab the hammer.
I would freak.
Oh.
I would be roughly done. These guys are super creepy.
They really are.
Super creepy dogs. You're still alive.
Yes.
Yes. Yes, I am. Didn't...
Lord, there's so many of these guys.
Right, so the first time I ever went through here, I did drop down.
Yeah.
I didn't die. I was on like a quarter health.
Okay.
And then there was just dudes.
Wow.
Everywhere.
I don't know how you could do that.
I didn't. I died.
Obviously.
You seen how quick those dudes are?
Yeah, man.
Yeah.
Wait, we're on the same level as we started.
Yes,
right?
We are.
Okay.
Wait,
how do we get down then?
Oh, well, we got down. I need to...
No, we need to get down to the ground, right?
Are we... We're on the wrong... We're on the wrong area.
This isn't the same level we were on before.
No, it's not.
Okay.
Yeah, we actually need to go out here. There's a couple more shinies to get.
Shiny.
I'm still waiting for that one guy that we didn't...
He's going to ambush you from out of nowhere.
Like, how far...
You're going to know it's him because he's going to be half dead.
How far down the game, though?
Don't know, man.
Like, I imagine, like, end boss fight and then just out
just
of
Just this
nowhere.
Half-dead thing from, like,
that would,
early
like, completely
game.
Mess me up, though.
It would, because you wouldn't expect it.
At all.
No.
He'd be like, ha, this is my chance.
This is my chance. This is my hour. This is the time. That we strike.
I'm not gonna try and be fancy.
Yeah, don't.
And parkour, grandma this.
Like, if you do it on the other bit, like, you land on the fence.
I messed up.
You were supposed to jump onto that other
I was
one.
Meant to jump.
Okay. Well.
I'm also gonna take a bunch of damage from this fool.
Oh, that doesn't sound good. Can you land on the chain?
You can't land on the chain? Don't be stupid.
I mean, this is parkour grandma, anything's possible, dude.
No, I'm not parkour grandma anymore, I'm just grandma.
I'm just grandma. There's no parkour here.
Okay, so there's one up there, and there's one up there.
That is a real, real mess.
Yeah, so now we're down here. Let's take a look at this.
Oh, wow. That is really quite gross. Do we fight this?
No, it's like, does it look alive?
Not particularly, but honestly, that means nothing to me.
It means nothing to me whether it's alive or dead. I'm going to kill it anyway.
Stab it to death.
I don't
anyway.
Even think we can get back up from here. Oh, yes, we can.
Wait.
Of course.
Like, we've got to be able to leave.
Oh, no, we just keep going forward now.
Oh.
No, that's not true. I'm trying to remember if the... Chinese are even worth getting. I can't remember. We gotta do one more try at it. And then keep on moving. Cause we are near to the boss.
Yes.
The boss is not that dude.
He's not that dude.
He's not.
Is he more intimidating than that dude?
Yes.
Oh god. That sounds horrible.
Imagine like that dude. But not dead. And not crucified. If he was like alive and crucified, he would be less intimidating too. But he is both alive and not crucified. In that actual combination. Where's the other shiny? Down there. I can't get both, and I'm not gonna. Okay.
You can't get both.
I can't. I can. Got it.
Yeah.
Man, that
go,
jumping
go,
is like...
Grandma. Oh,
sweet. A bloody messenger head bandage. So, you know that ribbon bandage that we got from the dead girl?
Yeah.
Well, this is a bloody ribbon bandage. I guess. I'm taking a bunch of damage on this.
Yay!
I'm not going to bother getting this right.
All of the messages.
Unless you want me to get it.
What? I don't even know what it is.
I don't know what it is either. Forget it.
It's fine. We don't need it. Leave a comment if we needed it.
Yeah, please do. We'll go back. So we got some ritual blood from this Dodd.
Ritual blood?
Ritual blood from this Dodd.
Please stop.
Plot stop.
Okay. So they were performing some sort of, like, sacrifice then?
Kinda.
Beast sacrifice.
Bastard slugs!
These crows, man. They're not slugs. They're completely not slugs.
They're basically more slug at this point than they are crow.
No! They don't even resemble a slug.
They're basically slugs. On a scale of 5 to 7, these are slugs.
No. I disagree. I will remain the sane one here.
I want to see some slug crow artwork. Hybridization.
I don't want to see crow slugs or slug crows. Or whichever way around you want to do it.
Five blood vials, yo. That's a boom. Do we go up this ladder? Yes. Yes, we do.
Sure.
I'll tell you why.
Alright.
I'll actually show you why, because it will probably be pretty self-explanatory.
Okay.
I hope.
Ba ba ba.
Boom.
Ba ba da ba. Ba 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 ba.
Just like that.
Oh! It's the thing we couldn't open. Yay.
For some reason, every door in Bloodborne can only be opened from one way.
And it's always the way where you don't need
to.
Yeah,
it's always the way that you're not. okay. This is an area where, like, my.
What? Oh, okay. This is a bit of a foggy area.
There are dots.
Oh, but
there are.
Where? But that's, where?
There's one dot.
Wait, what? Oh. He's hiding, dude. All these
there's
guys.
There's a dot.
It's a little one. Go get him.
I got that dot.
There's another one, and another one.
There are, man, and there's a big doggo.
That's more than just a doggo, dude.
Ooh. How are you guys still alive? That's not even real.
Just shoot him, dude.
Whoa!
You need to get to safety.
I should have shot them.
It didn't kill them. I know the gun doesn't do a lot of damage, but they are on, like, nothing.
How do I not get this parry? Shite.
It's okay, man. You've got this. He's not...
He's a dude.
He's just chilling being a dude, man.
Okay. Like, that was a tougher encounter than it should have been.
Yeah. Yeah, it was.
Easily.
And I feel like that's entirely because you went chasing after the little dude.
Oh, 100%.
Led you to danger.
Maybe worth it.
What did he even have?
He had 3 bloodstone shards.
Okay.
So there are some more dogs around here. And they're all dogs. We're into the end game now of this area.
I was like, wait, this is the end of the game?
This is the end game.
This is the end game, guys. We did it. Only took us a few episodes.
He's meant to be able to... Finally got the parry.
Good job. And he's still not dead, but...
No, he can survive a parry. It's a lot better than, like, the ones at the start, where, like, when you start out. Which way to go? You don't go this way. Can't open that door from this side.
What a surprise.
It's also a fucking huge door.
It's a pretty big door.
It even says, specifically.
It says it doesn't open
from
this side.
Not from this side, yo.
Doors will only open. Doors will only open if they do not lead to somewhere faster.
I have no bullets.
You have no bullets. It's true.
It's not great.
Is that going to be bad?
I mean, yeah. Yeah.
Okay, well.
Yeah. Actually, just yeah.
Maybe we should...
Nothing in this area drops bullets.
Like nothing.
Nothing. They're all beasts.
Okay.
Having bullets. I'm pretty sure there's a doggo around here.
I mean, there was the guy with the machine gun, but...
Yeah, he's not going to give us his bullets.
What's that?
There is a doggo.
Here he is. Just stab him in the butt, dude.
Just going to fucking hammer him. Hammer him in the ass.
Wow, brutal.
Yeah.
No wonder he died.
I just hammered him so hard. There's another shortcut coming up, though. If by some eventuality we do die against the boss, we can head...
Well, I didn't see that coming. You can take him. Like this.
Oh, it's not a problem.
He got the jump on you, but it's fine.
Literally, he got the jump.
Literally got the jump on you.
Okay, so we're gonna go in here, despite our potential better judgment. That's another dog.
Oh,
dog! Stab him in the neck.
You did.
Just stab.
You very much did.
Stab. Look at our souls.
We have a lot. We have a lot of echoes right now.
There's gonna be a dude. Can I get him? Could I just stay here for 17 years and just get him?
This guy's waiting in ambush.
I think this is the new law. Like, they're all working together, but secretly, they all want to be the guy.
They all want to be the one that kills you.
They want to be the guy.
This is the prequel to I Want to Be the Guy, or the sequel to I Want to Be the Guy.
This is We Want to Be the Guy Collective.
We Want to Be the Guy.
Okay. Question time. Do we? Yeah. In fact, yeah. There's literally like no downside to this other than like taking a couple minutes.
Okay.
That was like the second shortcut. You remember right at the start where that bug dropped down, and then we kept on dropping down.
Yes.
Yeah, that's that shortcut.
Okay.
And it leads like right to the end.
Okay.
What time are we on?
We have time.
Yeah.
To keep going.
Okay. Like the boss is like very close. But I want to use up these souls because. Losing 3,000 souls is one thing. Losing 9,000 is
completely another.
It's three times more, you know?
Yeah, yeah.
That's what we started with. That sullied bandit. Terribly worn and unsanitary.
Oh, my God.
What's that? Who's Marius? Count that one. Okay, let's use the doll. Let's use her.
Okay.
The blood echoes will become my strength. I probably want a bit of health. Oh man. Oh no, that's cool. I saw the 5,000 and I was like, what? Levels already cost like almost 6,000? What is this? They don't cost quite that much yet.
No.
And a little bit of endurance. A little bit of vitality. Spice. Gonna be buying some bullets. I can't believe I have to buy all these bullets.
I mean, we need them, so...
We can only buy 10. Savage.
Oh. Well, I hope you don't need more than 10 bullets.
I don't.
Good.
Yeah. Alright, I need twin bloodstone shards.
Kirk hammer plus 3.
Oh, I have like 16 bloodstone shards now. Oh! That's something great to do. Okay, so we're gonna gain some more echoes. Cause. Nope.
Yo! We just got like 2,000 out of nowhere. It's great.
I meant to use that. I meant to actually use that.
Yo, all these echoes.
Give us like an extra couple levels.
They're just hanging out in our inventory.
It's like an extra 7,000 almost.
Now you can buy more stuff.
Burst up to level 40. Oh, yeah. They're the same. Okay.
Okay.
The other good thing about the gem thing is that we could put it in that slot.
Okay.
And we could still have one of these. We won't get something for that slot for a while.
Okay.
So like it was literally just straight up.
Playing by yourself, unless you have a particular moral compass, you should probably, like,
just use it. Never talk to the girl again. She'll still be there, I think. I don't actually know. I've never talked to her again.
I don't know. Wouldn't know.
Gonna give myself a little bit of extra health. Okay, and I have an extra 2,000, so I can buy some more. There we go. Okay, now we have some stuff. Okay. And now, let's go boss. What a fight. Boss time. I really hate this boss. This is the boss when I first started playing. Like, Father Gascoigne was pretty hard. He took me, like, maybe 6 or 7 tries.
Right.
I was not very good at this game when I started.
I mean, that's fair enough. I don't know anyone that is.
But this boss just wrecked my day maybe 2 dozen times. God. Maybe 2 dozen.
Well, it's hoping.
I mean, the last playthrough I had, I beat him first time. And this is also, I know I haven't gone into any detail about it, but this is why we wanted Gascoigne's set. Gascoigne's set has a higher poison resistance. And this boss poisons. And that's why we wanted this set.
I see. Makes sense. I mean, everything down has been poisoning you, so...
Yeah. Except these guys. It is a matter of the red eyes. I mean, they're poisoned.
Yeah.
Otherwise, they're exactly the same. I think there's some sort of lore point of why stuff is poisoned down here. I can't remember. Oh, man. He was like, I'm going to get him. I'm going to wait, and I'm going to get him. I was like, no, he's behind me! He was behind me all along.
Dude, so
I feel like this would be like...
He just wanted to get you.
Oh, he wanted to get me.
He definitely wanted to get you.
But I got him because hammer blow.
Hammer time, dude. Neato.
There's a guy here, he'll wreck your day.
Okay. Good to know.
Oh! That parry didn't last long enough!
No, dude. It looks like they're really hard to get off because, like, the timing has to be so precise.
They did on that, absolutely. Also,
yeah. I'm honestly surprised he couldn't get you.
No, he'll wait.
Because, like, you were like, hey, there's a guy back here, see? He's gonna fuck me up. And then...
No, he fucked you up, because, like...
And then you, like, ignored him.
Yeah.
And went around.
Anytime there's, like, fog like that, it usually means there's an enemy hiding, because you can't see through that for anything. So you just walk through there, and then he grabs you, and then he eats your head.
Yep.
but I didn't want that to happen to me.
No, absolutely understandable. Makes sense.
Didn't want it to mess up my cool hat.
It's a pretty cool hat.
Oh, that was bullets though. Oh, damn it. I think there's a dude up here.
Should've known.
There's a dude. Come back here.
Get him.
Oh, did you see that running slash?
That run slash.
I don't even need bloodstone shards anymore.
Oh, okay.
But I'm picking them up anyway.
You straight up don't need them?
Again. Like, unless I choose to upgrade another weapon. No.
Okay.
Basically, each like upgrade set is like free. So, the first three levels are bloodstone shards, and then the next three levels are twin bloodstones.
And then after all that, these.
Yeah, and then it's chunks, and then it's a boulder or something. Yeah, legit, actually like a bloodstone boulder. It's like, these are super rare. Yeah, it's actually a boulder.
The boulder will improve your weapon for you.
The boulder knows no bounds. Avatar is great. I love it. There's some dudes like hanging out.
What's that?
Do you want to know what that is?
What is it?
You remember Alfred?
No.
Alfred, the guy who's like infected with beasthood but was a super chill dude, and you're like, we have to kill him, but not right now because he's not a beast yet, but he's gonna wreck our shit one day.
But we can summon him.
Here he is to help us,
dude. He's willing to help us.
We're not, however. Look at all these dudes.
Oh my, I didn't even see him there.
No, you didn't even see him.
He was like camouflaged, dude.
And you can't like lock onto them when they're on the ground like that.
He was camouflaged? Camouflaged.
There's another dude there.
There is. Oh my word. It's nuts. Are they supposed to just jump up and get you?
Like, you're meant to like wander around and then they're like, hey, we're here.
Hey, you missed us.
You didn't know we were here, but we were here all along.
We got you.
We got you. And then we ate your head.
Oh god.
Legit, that's what happens. I think that's what happens. I don't know. I don't know.
Almost every time you die, you just sort of like slump over on the ground.
No, they have a grabbing attack. Or maybe it's just the big ones that have a grabbing attack. I think it might just be the big ones. But they have like a grabby attack. And they grab you, and I'm pretty sure they eat your head. The little ones just kind of slash at you a bit.
Slashy, slashy. Just a little bit of slashy.
Just a little bit of slash.
So why aren't we summoning the dude?
We can summon the dude if you want.
I mean, if you feel like...
I can definitely do this.
Do it. It's just...
I can definitely.
I mean, if he...
Basically, all he's going to do is he will like just hard aggro the boss and distract it so I can just like creep around its hind legs and slashy, slashy. He also has a cool... You thought this was cool? You thought this weapon was cool?
Yeah, it's a really cool weapon.
Right? You want to know what weapon he has? It's a giant fucking wheel.
He's got a big-ass wheel.
Yeah, like a ship wheel.
What?
Yeah, and he just swings it around and just... Yeah, legit. He holds it with both hands and he just... Smashy, smashy. I'll summon him. I'll use a insight to summon him. After the boss, if I can.
After the boss, okay.
But I want to take him on. Alright, so you remember the thing that was all crucified and stuff?
Yeah.
And it had, like, had its skin flayed off, and there was blood everywhere?
Yeah.
Well, this guy has his skin flayed off too, but he's not dead or crucified. Let's do this.
He should be easy, right? He's already been, like, wounded.
You think that's the case? Skin is a constraint. Without skin, it just makes him faster.
He shed the shackles of having skin, dude. He's now free.
Watch how fast this dude is. He's the blood-starved beast, and he is gonna wreck your shit. But not mine.
He was really fast.
Look at him. Look it.
Oh. He lunged at you.
You can parry this, dude. That's my strat.
Seems good.
Do you see this, like, stuff that's coming off him?
Yeah.
That's poison.
Oh.
He doesn't even have to hit you. Oh.
That's not good.
Oh. Where are you? There you
go. Oh.
You didn't get the power. That's fine. That's fine. It's actually fine.
Oh. Didn't get the stun even.
That's fine, because he didn't hit me.
I mean, it's another bullet.
Oh!
Nice.
That parry was on point!
Got it.
So, as I said, like, with previous bosses, his moveset will, like, change up.
Oh!
I thought he grabbed me!
I thought he did.
I was like, I'm pretty sure he can't grab me, but he looked like he grabbed me.
Yeah.
You gonna eat my head? Look at his face! What is that?
That's it.
I'm literally like that. That's how I'm gonna.
Just keep doing that over and over. Is it harder to parry him later on in the match?
Yes.
Okay.
Like, he's roared now, I think. I don't know if it's when he gets to 50% health. Oh!
You still have parry!
You still can do it, man.
That parry! Yeah. Oh, I didn't think I got the parry then.
Well, you did, and now you're poisoned.
That's good. That's what I have the antidote
well,
for.
You have the antidote. Gotcha. Is that poison like it's doing?
He did! He's eating my head! Am I dead? Oh, I'm dead.
You died. Died.
I didn't expect him to just eat my head and kill me from full health, yo.
And that's how we're ending this episode.
I didn't. Man, all this time, what happened to my hat?
I don't know.
I guess we're done. I guess there's going to be no more episodes.
That's it.
I guess.
We can't go on without a hat. Oh, wait, the hat's back. It's okay.
Come back next episode to see the fate of the hat.
It's there.
It's not the same hat.
What?
It's an imposter.
What do you mean?
We're gonna beat that Bloodstarved Beast next turn. Next turn?
Next turn.
Next turn, we're gonna beat the Bloodstarved Beast.
Next turn, I'm gonna hit you with this 5-5. Get wrecked, Scrub.
Get wrecked. Still had all these in my hand. What were you gonna do? Still had the bolt, bro. I didn't even need to swing.
If you enjoyed this episode, highly consider putting a clicking on the little thumb up thing to say, yeah, I liked it.
Highly consider it.
Highly consider it. You don't have to.
But just highly consider it.
But I would really, really
highly consider
it. Also, if you want to see more, I would also consider hitting that subscribe button.
Highly.
If you haven't already done so.
And if you think I'm a dirty scrub that shouldn't have had his face eaten off, then post that too. It'll just really affect my self-esteem. But it's cool. Don't worry about it.
It's fine. Don't worry. You can leave a comment of whatever you want.
We'll see you next ep. We'll probably be in front of the boss room.
Yeah. Yeah, we'll start back at the boss. And hopefully this time go better. Maybe you should summon the dude.
Man, I'm not going to summon that dude. If I die again, I'll summon the dude.
Okay.
Okay?
Alright.
Okay. I can do it. I just didn't... My game was on point there. You saw it, right?
I saw it.
You saw, like, I was doing all the parries. I was getting it. Even when he hit me, I still got that parry.
It
was great. And then, like, he was just like, I've had enough of your shit. Grab.
Stop toying with you.
Just fucking... Like that gif of the child eating
We're done here. See you next time.
I'm going to link it.
No.
Please link the GIF, or just like have it playing at the end of the episode.
No.
Like, please. We'll see you next episode. This is Keith on the Nintendo Freak signing out.
Bye.